It's always tempting to want to go in your own car or have a family member go to the emergency room with you. Here's the problem, and it's scary. Sometimes when the chest pain is related to a heart attack, you may have an irregular heart rhythm called an arrhythmia that can be lethal. So you could either be driving in a car and experience this life-threatening arrhythmia. Not only might you pass out, but you might hurt other people. And the same thing could happen if somebody, your family member, was driving. Here they are driving you and you pass out. What is your family member supposed to do? So seconds count, minutes count when somebody is having a heart attack, and you want to be in the hands of experienced emergency personnel as early as possible. That's why we say call 911.